Yes. Come back.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have something to tell you. Thank you, Tristan. Now, this is not a question you have to do anything. Let's tell you a story about a guy. We've all heard many, many, many times. Many of us probably heard him somewhere today, even. Now, the thing about this guy, that he used to sing in St. Paul, Minnesota. But then 6 days ago, he walked away from it all. And hasn't been heard from since. But we just sent one of our minions down to the station to see who was getting off on the night train. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in the historic Lincoln Theater, for the first time anywhere, in 6 days, and the second time in 20 years. Do you smell that? That's not the smell of wine and cheap perfume. That's the smell of Steve Perry.